Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. I'm Daft Pilot and today we'll be learning on how to set up the preflight data insertion. Preflight is one of the flight management system flight profiles where the pilots insert the flight data to ensure that the data inputted are accurate as possible for efficient performance. The preflight data is inserted into the MCDU as you can see here. We'll be going into details as a general idea how to insert those essential data for your flight. We'll be using the FENIX A320 for our pre-flight demonstration. Your pre-flight starts by opening the aircraft status page. The page displays the aircraft type, which is the A320-200, and engine type, which is the CFM56-5B4. Below the engine type are the databases displayed as active and secondary. If you're using SimBrief or whatever program that gives you the current database, verify and check that the active navigation data is current. If not, you can switch it over with the secondary navigation database by clicking the L3 and it'll switch over. In this demo, they both have the same database. Also take note that if you ever decided to cycle the navigation database while in flight, which is highly not recommended, we'll delete both the active and secondary flight plans, thus leaving the navigation display pitch black. Therefore, don't cycle the database while flying. The change code you see on L5 key is the change code which is used to change the performance of the aircraft, which you can insert in L6 key. After you complete verifying and checking the aircraft status, you can proceed to select the INIT or initialization key. Keep in mind, we'll be doing all data insertion manually and not utilizing the company root or INIT request method. This page can be accessed on the ground or while airborne. This is the page where you insert your departure, arrival and alternate airports, your cost index and cruise flight level for your flight. To start it off, you insert your origin and destination airports. We'll be flying from Luxor Helix, Hotel Echo Lima X-Ray, to Cairo Heka, Hotel Echo Charlie Alpha. You insert the airport names using the ICAO designated names on the R1 key. Make sure that you insert a slash between both airports as seen here. You insert your alternate airport on the L2 key in case you aren't able to reach your initial destination successfully. Sharm El Sheikh Hash, Hotel Echo Sierra Hotel, will be our alternate airport. You insert your flight number on the L3 key. The cost index pertains to the ratio of fuel costs and the performance, speed, etc. of the aircraft. The higher the number, the higher climb speed, cruise speed, higher fuel burn. The opposite is true for lower cost index, resulting in lower climb, cruise speed and low fuel burn. For this demo we'll use 25 as our cost index and insert it in the L5 key. Lastly, the cruise flight level on the L6 key. Based on the dispatch, flight plan sheet you're using, you insert the initial cruising altitude for your flight. We'll select flight level 240 for our demo. The next video continues with the wind page that will display once you press the R5 key. Thank you for watching.